of the machine we have got is the given the voltage as 4.75. So we have to just minus 4.75 from the value we have found now, which is 4. So we get 0.75.